All right, those are BHEL's earnings, which are flashing for you on your screen. They have reported a net profit of 77.7 crores. So this will cheer the street. While the range and the bottom line were quite varied, there was a Philip Capital expecting a profit of 82 crore. You also had an Ambit who was expecting a loss of more than 300 odd crore, and consensus would have been closer to a net loss. So compared to that, the companies delivered a profit in Q1, a net profit figure of 77.7 crore, and that should share the stock. The stock is gaining up close to about 3.5%. As of now, the release is still not opening on, at least on my computer. We're working with a bottom line figure of 77 crore. Let's hope there is an EBITDA profit as well, and there is no one-off which has boosted the company's bottom line. But this stock has been quite the underperformer. Since the start of the year, BHEL has lost close to about 20%, which means it's underperformed the Nifty and the Sensex by more than about 30 odd points. BHEL stock is climbing higher and higher as we speak. It's now up 5%. The street is happy that BHEL has posted a profit of 77.7 crore. Total income, go ahead, Anisha.
Reema, I'm just looking at the numbers. It's just opened. The top line is actually also looking healthy. 5,622 crores is what they have done on the top line versus 4,360 that they did last time. So good 28% jump there. It is kind of a surprise looking at these numbers. Even the EBITDA seems to be coming out positive, because it's EBITDA positive at around 100 crores. So a good jump coming in from numbers from BHEL this time, and this is not what we were expecting, because execution for the last couple of quarters has been problem for BHEL, and this seems like a really good number. Other than that, I am not looking at any exceptional item this time, and neither I'm seeing any surprise as far as provisioning is concerned, because there was a consensus on street that as per the new Ind AS, the provisions that will be needed for the doubtful debt is going to escalate, but that doesn't seem to have come by, and that is why we are looking at a profit figure of 77 crores as far as that is concerned. I'll also just calculate gross margins in a bit to figure out how they pan out, but on the face of it, the numbers look really good. The employee cost as well has been flat, 1436. That has always been the case with BHEL, high fixed cost as far as employees is concerned. Other income has fallen.